algún día te vas de casa, yo te llevo a la NASA. Pide un cohete y voy directo por ti. Y si no estoy y algo te pasa, recuerda que toda la vida cambia. Y no importa lo que pase, te prometo no faltarte. Me siento grande por ti. Y aunque lo intentara, no podría sin ti. Toda mi felicidad es gracias a ti. Y si yo me muero, volvería por ti. Me siento grande por ti. Y aunque lo intentara, no podría sin ti. Toda mi felicidad es gracias a ti. Y si yo me muero, volvería por ti. Por ti. Se quedan cortas las palabras realmente. Y a Dios le doy gracias porque estás aquí presente. Quiero que sepas que te amo eternamente. Que cuando dije sí, lo dije para siempre. A tu lado todo no es perfecto, pero sí mejor. Y cada detalle tuyo es mejor que el anterior. Aquella canción. Y cuando decoras con rosas mi habitación, vamos a enseñarle al mundo lo que es amor. Tú y yo podemos juntos, ey. Porque amo todas las locuras de tu mente. Y así me encanta presumirte ante la gente. Me siento grande por ti. Y aunque lo intentara, no podría sin ti. Toda mi felicidad es gracias a ti. Y si yo me muero, volvería por ti. Me siento grande por ti. Y aunque lo intentara, no podría sin ti. Toda mi felicidad es gracias a ti. Y si yo me muero, volvería por ti.
Sarah, my darling, my mahal, my pit. When I walked through that door and saw you for the first time, little did I know that I would be meeting my future wife. From our first conversation together, there's this ease I felt with you that I had never felt before. A feeling I could not describe at the time, as you were so different from anyone I'd ever met. I once had a conversation with my Lolo Romy on why he had chosen my Lola to be his wife. Without hesitation, he looked at me and answered, "She was just right." Such a simple yet honest answer that has guided me throughout our journey together. As I stand here today, I know in my heart I have found the person who is just right for me. I cannot promise I will always be patient. I cannot promise that I will always be happy, or that we will never come to a disagreement. But what I can promise is I will love you and your family forever and a day. I am so thankful and blessed to have found someone as caring, intelligent, beautiful, and as funny as you. No matter what is going on, what I am up against, my time with you is what gets me through everything else. You are my first thought of the day and my last thought at night. I love you, Sarah, and I always will.
Paulo Amparato. I had been daydreaming the day I would fall in love with my special forever person. I was ready, just patiently waiting, wondering when they would appear. The wait was over the day I met you. I just felt something so real and authentic. Your smile truly made my heart happy. We have taken 65 flights to make this relationship work. In a year of living together through a pandemic we didn't see coming. All to solidify, the love between us was strong and unbreakable. Paulo, you make me more confident, more beautiful, and happy every day. I will always fight for you, comfort and take care of you, laugh and be more funnier than you, celebrate with you, and be there to support your goals. Here we are taking the next step of our journey. This will be the best part of our journey, as you will be my husband and I your wife. I love you forever and always, my mahal.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
We would like to officially welcome our new daughter, Sarah, to our family. Paulo, lucky man. My daughter, lucky girl. Wish you nothing but the best. We will always be here. Whatever, you know, let us know. We support you 110%.
Wish you very good luck and good health. I love you guys.
Be so much who's feeling for me. Things look so bad
feelings. Notice they ain't really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me.
Beautiful bride and handsome groom, who I am looking forward to serving him. Yes. Starting tonight, I already put the
cup.
No, but I'm very happy for you too. I can't wait to see like what life has in store for both of you.
Yes.
Yes.
Knowing you since you were 5 motherfucking years old.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You were like a wannabe player.
I was a player.
Because you were like, get the girls, blah, 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 but not really.
Tell them how it is, Shreena. Tell them
how it is. How many hearts did I break, though?
How many hearts?
I'm scared.
You met this woman, and I'm like, what the fuck?
Okay. W.
Not a girl, a woman. A woman.
Yes, man.
Remember
yes,
you told me about these other girls? I'm like, don't. Like, you don't want that job, man. Like, you met this girl. And I'm like, you know what? Yes. She is, again, the balance, okay? She keeps you real, okay? And you need that in your life.
I do.
Just remember for the rest of your life, she's always right.
Yeah.
No matter what, she's gonna carry your children, so you're gonna owe her everything. Everything she tells you to do, you can do it.
Greg's like, you better listen.
Before you have your life, have
your wife.
There
you go.
Yeah.